Before starting to paint, I drew and studied perspective. Took the time I needed to compose a subject which I saw.